And the homosexual agenda is a total totalitarian agenda. It doesn't just demand to be accepted, it demands to be celebrated and indoctrinated. You say, Lou, why are you doing this? Why are you so intense? Because my children's children are going to be in schools being taught it. And we think, well, it doesn't touch us now. Oh, that's like Hezekiah, who says, well, it's going to bypass me in my day, the judgment. It doesn't matter if it comes to my kids. Come on, fight for the next generation. Take a stand for truth. You say, Louie, are you a basher of homosexuals? I tell you what, I have wept with them. I have fasted for 40 days crying out for freedom for them. I believe that God is going to raise up, and one of my prayers is this, God is going to raise up apostles from their own communities. With the power of God, I am praying, thrust forth laborers into the harvest fields of the homosexual community. I'm trying to get a hold of God. Raise up someone like you did in the 60s named Lonnie Frisbee. He died of AIDS, struggled his whole life, but that man got a hold of God. And when he got that baptism of the Holy Spirit, power came down and launched the Vineyard and launched Calvary Chapel and the Jesus movement and thousands of intercessors. I'm not pointing the finger at homosexuals. I am praying, God, send forth laborers with the power of the gospel. And brothers and sisters, we have got to begin to contend that something breaks through, and we don't have tomorrow for the breakthrough. We've got to begin to get it today. Revival now. Revival now. Every ideology is driven by demons, and only the church can deal with those demons. Politicians can't deal with them. Educators can't deal with them. Yes, they've got to speak truth, but we are the people that can actually move like Daniel's fasting and prayer. We can move the heavens so that the earth can begin to be moved. Unleash the latter rain. I tell you, it's not a bad joke. It's not a foolish little prophecy. It's actually a word that keeps me alive even when I haven't seen it. I'm going to see the latter rain.